I was the only white guy on the team. My dad was a coach. I used to have to call the guys for practice on Sunday to tell them what time practice was. If you're a 15-year-old white kid calling a black household, they will have some fun with you. You will talk to everybody in that family except for the person you wanted to talk to. They will play a game of pass the whitey. They will, right? I call up, hello? Yeah, I was calling for Huey Baker. Who? Like they'd never heard of him before, right? Huey Baker, hold on. And then I would wait and I could hear people in the background. Who on the phone? A white dude? Hell no. 10 minutes later, hello? Yeah, I was calling for Huey Baker. Who? Huey Baker. Hold on. It would go on for hours, right? It was like a hello, who? Hold on, merry-go-round. And I could not get off. Hello? Who? Hold on. Hello? Who? Hold on. Hello? Who? Hold on. Hello? Who? Like, ah! This is Greg Warren. I got some money. Hold on, Greg. What's up, dog? How you doing, man? Flu man. Next time we have a terrorist negotiation, we should hire Huey's family to talk to the terrorists. Hello? Yes, my friend, this is Hamas. Who? Hamas, my friend, we are terrorists. Hold on. He put me on hold. I just, some guy, he say hello, then he say who? Then he say hold on, and he go away. I don't know, hello? Yes, my friend, like I was saying before, this is Hamas. Who? You know who, my friend, Hamas. Hold on, damn it, he do it again. We're not going to bomb this country. What is the number for Canada? Yeah, so now I help my dad coach a little bit, and coaching's hard. Kids ask a lot of questions. Sometimes I think they're asking questions just to be asking questions. I'll be showing a move. All right, guys, you reach up and you grab the guy's arm. Coach, what if when you grab his arm, he move his arm? Can he just grab it again? Coach, what if he move it again? Can he just gotta keep grabbing it? Coach, what if he had like a detachable robot arm and when you grabbed it, it fell off? He's not gonna have a robot arm, Kenny. What if he did, coach? What if he did? Then you would grab his other arm. What if he had two robot arms, coach? Then technically he would be a robot, Kenny, and there are no robots in the Suburban West Conference that I'm aware of. Coach, what if he was part of a robot desegregation program and they bust him in from another conference? Then you'd lose, okay, Kenny? You would lose to the robot. Coach, you said you never wanted to hear nobody talking about lose. I know what I said. That was before we were wrestling robots. So, coach, what you're saying is there will be a robot in this conference. I hate that kid. Just nonstop questions. Just all, he's gonna wind up like a lawyer, like a defense attorney, you know? We have a video that clearly shows the defendant stabbing the victim in the heart with a knife 10 times. What if it wasn't a knife? What if it was a banana? What if he was allergic to bananas? He's not. What if he was afraid of the banana? Well, how would that kill him? What if when he was 2 years old, he went to the zoo and saw a chimpanzee choke on a banana, and when he saw that man waving a banana around, he had a heart attack and died? Well, it doesn't exactly explain the 10 stab wounds in his heart. What if the banana had a robot arm and it came out and stabbed that man 10 times?